KLTV has grown into the most dominant communications force in East Texas.
Someone wanted to hurt America really bad.
And freedom is not free. It's pretty costly.
A successful first day with special events and a huge crowd for the balloon glow.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. KLTV 7, your East Texas news leader, starts right now.